Hi girls, it's me again, Kate Alvarez, your curl ambassador and one of the beauty ministers of BDJBox.com. Now as you can see, I have here a gallery of my favorite hair products for culottes or curly haired girls such as myself. And I would love to tell you why I love them. Let's start with this one, the Herbal Essences. As you know, Herbal Essences has a lot of variants of shampoos and conditioners for wavy hair, curly hair, straight hair, colored hair, but my personal favorite is the one for curly hair. This is Totally Twisted shampoo and conditioner. It not only smells good, but it hydrates my curly hair, which is more prone to dryness. Second, we have L'Oreal Texture Curl Memory Spring Up Styler. Unfortunately, this is not available in the Philippines. I learned about this product when my hairstylist cousin from New York told me that I need it for my curly hair. So it kind of works like a spray net, but instead of making my hair stiffen up, you spray it like so. Just, you know, spruce up my curls a bit, and then it helps spring up the curls, hence curl memory. It's like my curls forgot that they were curly and they need to be reminded that they're curly. Next is, this is one of my favorite cheap thrills. This is Gatsby, which you can get in almost any store or grocery in the country. It's pretty cheap. It's like a little over or less than 100 pesos per small package. This one is the normal, easy styling and long-lasting variant. Now this hair cream, it's a bit thick and heavy, so I don't put too much on my hair. I just put a little amount, set my curls, like set the tendrils one by one, leave it for a few minutes, and ta-da, I have good curls. Next is one of my favorite beach essentials. This is Beach Hut Hair and Scalp Clear Spray Sunblock, which has SPF 20. Now I use this because I color my hair a lot. And for girls who have tried going to the beach after coloring your hair, it's a nightmare. Your hair turns rusty, it changes color, it gets damaged and dry. So what I do is I spray a lot. I spray it on my hand instead of directly on the hair. And then, you know, rub it a bit and then put it as a coat on my hair to prevent the sun damage. And next, I'm sure you've read about this on BDJBox.com. It's Mythic Oil from L'Oreal Professionnel. This is available only in a few high-end salons and parlors, such as Juro Salon, where I got it from. So it works as a sort of treatment for the hair. You put a few drops on your hand, you know, rub it a bit, put it all over your hair, scrunch your hair. It also works for girls with straight hair, by the way. This isn't just for culottes. And then this one, this was part of the BDJ box, I think in the January edition. It's called the Pantene All Day Smooth Miracle Water. Beats dryness and humidity in any weather, and it's true. Whenever my hair feels a bit dry and stiff, I put on a few drops, like so. And then I put it on the ends of my hair, which is more prone to split ends and damage, and then there, it becomes a bit hydrated. And last but not the least, the most expensive of the bunch, it's Kerastase. Now there are a lot of Kerastase stuff that I would love to splurge on, but since I'm on a limited budget, I would just get them once in a while when I have extra money, you know. This one is hair treatment for chemically damaged or colored hair such as mine. What I do is it's sort of like a hot oil. You put a generous amount all over your hair after shampooing, leave it for a few minutes, and then when you rinse it, it feels softer. So there you go, my all-time favorite tried and tested hair products for the culotte kind. So what about you? What are your favorite hair products? Please share with us your thoughts on www.facebook.com/bdjbox. I'd love to hear from you guys. So this has been Kate Alvarez, your curl ambassador, and one of the beauty ministers of bdjbox.com, saying,